take depth to get us into a position where we even want to speak the word of God. It takes all the things that's going on in the world today. Hallelujah. If you really want to get people back to church again, you let something happen. You let a shooting go on. Hallelujah. Mm-hmm. You let them begin to shoot people in the Holiday Inn. See more people come up in here. Hallelujah. Looking for prayer. Looking for God. Why does it take all that to get us to a place?
That's right. Jesus.
With all he's done for you. All he's done for you. It's full. That alarm clock didn't wake you up this morning.
No.
I heard one man say, if you really want to test that, he said, take your alarm clock down to the funeral home.
Yep.
And let it go off.
Yep.
And the people get out.
Yep.
If you really believe that the alarm clock will be off this morning, he said, test it out. He said, take your alarm clock down and set it off and let it go to ringing and see how many people will get up.
I love it.
Wow.
Because this is where we've gotten to, people of God. We've gotten to a place where the enemy started speaking into our spirits and we're not saying anything. We'll just shut up.
You know that's going on Facebook.
Wow.
We got to begin to get that boldness. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
I know you're going to come with me and say, hold it. The word said the battle is not yours. But it's the Lord. Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
But he also told you, hallelujah,
something else,
to put on the full armor of God.
You
ought to have something.
That's
on.
Right.
Your feet ought to be shod with the preparation of God. You ought to have on the helmet of salvation.
Yeah,
you ought to have on the breastplate of righteousness. You ought to be ready to go to war.
Yeah.
If you don't have to fight, you still should be geared up.
That's right.
Have your sword.
That's right. No military bearing.
Get the sword. We trying to fight without the sword.
That's right.
We're going to a gunfight with a knife.
With a knife, yeah.
It's time out, people of God. I'm just trying
to
preach you. I'm not condemning you. Hallelujah.
Come on,
I can tell you.
Just preaching to
you. You know how people preach. You go on to hell. But see, people don't even believe that. Because they say, you said that last week.
Well.
This is how complacent we've got that.
Yeah.
We said that last week.
Yeah.
We don't believe the hell that we're going through. Hallelujah.
Well.
We want to blame all that on God. That's self-centeredness. All that God has done for you, you still want to blame God. We want to blame God because we don't get good grades in school.
Uh-oh.
God, you should have gave me the knowledge, God. I studied much ago. I studied all that, God. I looked at it anyway. Oh, did we really study it? It's like the word. You can't get the word into you till you begin to study it. And coming on Sundays and Wednesdays is not enough for you to get there.
That's right.
You got to learn how to get out on your own and get into that word and study to show thyself approved. You got to get into this word. Hallelujah. You got to take it on the job. You got to take it into the commissary. You have to take it into BX. You have to take it in the mall. Wherever you go. If you don't know nothing but Jesus, well,
that's it.
That'll preach all by itself.
All by itself.